This is Channel 9 Eyewitness News at 5. Coverage you can count on.
Tonight, investigators are still trying to figure out what caused this five-car pileup on I-4.
It's unfortunate, and it's unfortunate that this is our only main road.
That deadly crash shut down a stretch of the interstate for hours, right in the heart of the morning rush. We've been working all day long to get new information about the person killed and the other victims involved.
The crash took more than 5 hours to clean up, and this is what the pileup looked like when the cars collided in the westbound lanes of I-4 between Orange Blossom Trail and John Young Parkway. Channel 9's Renee Stoll is live along I-4 tonight, and Renee, Orlando police are handling this case, but so far investigators have had very little to say about it.
That's right, and I did just check in with them recently, but I haven't heard back. You can see right now that traffic is